What's going on, guys? Hello here. Welcome back again to another episode of our Yu-Gi-Oh! Duelist of the Roses playthrough. This will be episode 9. In today's episode, we get to start the other half of the game. We're going to be joining Seto Kaiba in his pursuit and joining his Rose Crusaders. So, let's not daddly. Alright, let's get going. Alright. Splendid. In keeping with the old traditions of the old temple of Garth, I offer you a choice. You are the two rose cow roses. The white represents me, and the red the old diamond. For sake of justice, choose the red rose. Stand by my side, duelist. Choose the white rose. This is, we don't have a choice. We have to choose it. We already did the other attack, though. A wise choice. I see you are well versed in judging. Welcome to the Rose Crusaders. I am honored. Okay, old man. It's time for you to make yourself scarce. What are you doing? Stop! No! Don't worry, I'm not going to hurt you. I just need you out of the way until everything is set. Now, let's talk about the Rose God. Lemon mentioned that he spreaded the gods among certain individuals just after summoning. I think it's safe to assume that a large number of those individuals are I'd like to ask you to end your friends from Dover and retrieve this card from our base. I would go myself, however, I needed to maintain our barrier against the invading forces. According to legend, one must use the dagger, whose cost is lower. Remember, a deck that costs lower than the opponent. I've also heard somewhat that the Celts inherited the Rose Cards from the original inhabitants of Stonehenge. This would mean that our enemy Yugi would come from a line of Welsh North, likely to be inherited one of the Rose Cards. This means that those who oppose the Rose Crusaders are certainly equipped with dual guns. Given their desperate situation, everything they got, it would be wise not to underestimate them. I'm depending on them. Alrighty guys, so we're gonna be taking out Yugi. Side. We start right here. Nice. Okay. So Taya's got a deck cost of 933. Which means I would have to get down to 933. I'm actually going to keep Ultimate Dragon in here, and Ward of D. Everything else can go. Okay. Rebo, never heard of him. It's 10. Ah, Kuribo. Let's see. I'll add one red eyes. That's still 36, I might as well throw something else in there. Let's see what we can do. We can add baby dragon. Doesn't really have a leader ability yet though. Skip. Want that. Yeah, I got Dark Magician, but Kappa is always a good card to get. There we go. do have one red eye, so that would be okay. Master Darkness. That and that make Summon Skull, but it's like 50. I'm already at 300. What else I can throw in real fast? I probably have to throw some, like, Knots, you know, just to get a card in our deck that doesn't cost so much. The Lava Tank takes a lot. Alright, let's do this. There we go. Oh, nice, you're Gorgon's Eye now. Nice, okay. Let's see. Those. Oh, the dragon. Let's see, Horn of Light. 30 cards. 100, nice, okay. This is when we have to start being careful. Exit Square, nice, it's 500, right? We're fiends! Ooh, that's interesting. Spark, that's an extra card. Medicine, 500 points. 1,000. Could help, I mean, but I think it'll be okay. Dragon Type, we throw that in there. Go. Okay. Oh, where's Thunder Dragon? 800. Okay, so we'll have to take this piece away. And let's go ahead. Nice, okay. We need, no, we'll just throw another fake trap in there and call it good. There we go, guys. Still keep our red eyes, and we do have our black skull dragon in there as well. Let's go ahead and fight Taya. Save it first. Oh. Alright.
Ah, the Rose Duelist. You dared to betray the hopes of Prince Yuki. I'll teach you a lesson you'll never forget.
Alright guys, wait.
Oh, this is itchy, man!
Let's see what her field is. Ooh, nice, she's got some... Okay, cool. Sorry about that, guys. They're my home now. Welcome to the mountains. Alright, your turn. I like how on the opposite side of the field. That would make sense if I'm on the opposite side. Let's see, I'm at 7 now. one thing is different is I didn't add any, like, Nerf Force or anything. It probably helps. Ooh, look at you. Powering up your other card. Cheap defense gonna help. Got our deck that we might be carrying for the rest of the game. So. Okay. That's just a no. That would be a good, actually good defense card. I guess I lost. It pains me to know that I lacked the strength protecting my lord. Okay. Well, that actually took no time at all. So we'll just go and jump wreck. Ooh, a bigger fort, bigger castle. Tristan, huh? All right, let's get you ready. So I can add a few extra cards. So the first thing I gotta do is take out a trap. I go back all the way down. And really, I don't really need to add much. I gotta add a mirror wall. And that's all I really need to add. I mean, I got my deck pretty much already settled. Alright, so let's go ahead and save it. Save it a lot. And we'll see how fast we can beat. We're going to London!
Hold it! You're the one that they call the Duelist, right? If you want to go any further, you'll have to face me.
And my crab walker strategy. Crab walker strategy? What are you talking about, Tristan? Jeez. looking at a list right now of all things that you can win. You know, slide to the slot machine. Oh, look at this. That's a nice little field you got. I did do a lot of dueling outside, so I mean, I already have the deck that I need. Oh, one card away. I don't believe it. You beat me. You beat the crap out of me. Alright, there's another rose card down. And it's only been almost like 12 minutes. Alright, let me just keep pressing along. Oh, nice. Okay. Nice. We're one away. Damn, guys, if we just keep beating them like this easily, we can beat the game very fast. Build I like. Alright. In my hand, probably be best. I think I'll summon it. I think I'll spend some time in. I normally don't like to stall, but I don't want to beat him too fast. Bye.
Oh
yeah, 4,000.
Oh my gosh. Just get a strong dragon, throw a whole bunch of quick cards on him. Oh wow! That made it's not gonna do anything.
Wow.
There you go. That's me knowing my deck, right? What am I gonna keep, guys? Keep Red Eyes. Red Eyes is the Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon. Just tear the crap out of her. Don't really want to play any more monsters because I already have four. Yeah. Look at that. My two dragons and my thunder type. My last two blights aren't like the way back. Yeah, before I need to get rid of there's the other one. Keeping red eyes, so this, guys. It's my Valentine. Oh, yeah. It's good that I have back in the cards. Oh, is that good? We're at the 23-minute mark. We're about to... Here we go, guys. Let's go ahead and end this duel real damn soon. Dragon time. Yeah, it's time to end this duel. Card forward. I actually think the Ultimate Dragon should probably take the lead, but... I really hope that didn't kill him. Nah, it won't. Out of my way! Attack my ultimate dragon. I mean, surely you should already know it's the ultimate dragon, so... First time I play, we can't see an attack. Oh yeah, there we go. Anything under 2600. There's the game. Look at that. You guys behave. You guys attacking and everything. Alright.
Alrighty.
Losing the likes of you, my skin crawl. What makes my skin crawl, you shall not be so lucky.
We reach.
Ryugi and his followers are the force to be reckoned. I think that it will end today's episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching this episode. If you're liking this episode of this series, make sure you smash that like button. And if you haven't subscribed, please do so. Yeah. As always, guys, thank you for all.